Yeah. The real main reason why Jesus suffered and died, y'all. Sometimes I be wondering. This rarely gets talked about, man. God gave me these words. Eternity is in the balance. Check. Yeah. Put your right foot out, step out of bed. Don't sleepwalk. Don't let cats fool and mess with your head with that weak talk. Compare what you care for in despair. Get prepared. Or your left foot steps down, then you scared of that default. The people perish cause they don't wanna know. Ignore the word about hell, yet they don't wanna go. They would kick and scream right now, howl if they tied down. Handcuffed by their bows and thrown up in a stove. Why ignore the destination of your soul? First time buyers on earth have celebrations of a home. Please look past the glass when it's temporary. Earth pass, fading like grass. Yet live forever when we gone. That's why now Satan's scheming on a low. Serving fast food, pleasure plates to people on a goal. Imitating the presence of God, the only one that's worthy to applaud. The Lord Jesus who dominates the show.
High in the sky, one step two. Let him worship in God, don't let him get you. Keep your eyes on God, let him help you. Balance on the wire. High in the sky, the Messiah's on your side. Walk the narrow road, balance on the wire. Don't take wide steps, falling in the tide. Dancing straight on the wire.
Either Lucifer's or Christ is alive, he will follow.
Wanna be worshipped as gods, as stars spangling when you see him at the show. Famous actress, main attraction, celebrity actors gaining status, feeding for the dough. Even people watching the acrobatical feet below, idolizing the people, defeat they so. Even worse, some got the guts to worship the devil. That rebel in hell agreed him with beatings to the nose. We dealing with a universal madness. Tightrope walkers got their eyes closed and they losing balance. They took their eyes off the one who's dominant and prominent, losing common sense and trying to rule the continent. Like Lucifer, overstepping the throne, creating one of his own. They wanna be gods and goddesses, exalted so every eye could see. Mortals worshiping mortals, how can this be?
Cause they wanna get
high in the sky. One step, two, let him worship in God. Don't let him get you.
Keep the faith.
Keep your eyes on God, let him help you. Balance on the wire. High in the sky, the Messiah's on your side. Walk the narrow road, balance on the wire. Don't take wide steps, falling in the tide. Dancing straight on the wire.
Either Lucifer's or Christ is alive, he will follow. If you living in a lie and you die, you will follow.
Jesus Christ, the author of life.
If you living in a lie and you die, you will follow.
Lucifer, Satan, the father of lies.
Please choose eternal life, don't eternally die for you.
Eternity never ends, we on a fight.
How do I sign, devise a rhyme to accurately describe an eternal afterlife that has no time? It's impossible, cause the state where it begins is the last state it ends, but this fate has no end.
Again and again, whether hell or heaven is where you end.
You live forever, whether righteousness or sin.
Now,
go set a roach on fire, watch it wiggle and wobble and get all contorted from the pain flame driving it.
Imagine the soul of a person that been purchased by the perfect blood of Jesus, released the gremlins and goblins. Now imagine the greatest feel you ever had, multiplied it by a zillion times forever with no stopping it. Eternity must be a beast to say the least, that even God would send his one and only loving son to die for them. I know this ain't what people really trying to hear, yet they quick to call a fire truck and practice fire drills.
High in the sky, one step, two,
they get high.
Don't let him get you. Keep your eyes on God, let him help you.
Come on.
Balance on the wire.
Lucifer's or Christ is alive, you will follow too.
The eternal father of your life.
If you living in a lie and you die, you will follow.
Jesus Christ, the author of life.
If you living in a lie and you die, you will follow.
Lucifer, Satan, the father of lies.
Please choose eternal life, don't eternally die for you.
Eternity never ends, we on a fight.
I pray you don't get caught slipping off the wire dangling. The Messiah change your life and help you balance it. I pray you don't get caught slipping off the wire dangling. The Messiah change your life and help you balance it.